Oh man, I hope I get it right this time.